The 2019 Hood to Coast Relay had its final leg today. The 200-mile mother of all relays saw teams cross the finish line in Seaside. The Bowerman Track Club of Portland took first place overall with a time of just over 17 hours and 19 minutes. The all-time course record was set back in 1995 at 15 hours and 45 seconds. This year, the race has helped to raise nearly $830,000 from over 6,500 donors in the battle to fight cancer.